Reasons for hope found in the Christmas story or in the birth of Jesus Christ. A couple weeks ago, I preached a message in showing you that in the Christmas story, in the birth of Christ, we found that God's timing is always right. In the fullness of time, God sent forth his Son. And not only is his timing right, but his resources are sufficient and his spiritual blessings are priceless. Brethren, those are reasons to hope. Those are reasons to have great confidence in God at any time of year, in any situation of life. Last week, I dealt with the subject of Christ knowing when to speak up. And he spoke to Zacharias, and he spoke to Mary, and he spoke to the shepherds, and he spoke to Joseph. And sometimes we need words that quell our fears and replace fear with joy. And that's what he did. Remember in those passages last week, he spoke and he said they were troubled. The Bible says they were fearful. And the immediate next verse was the angel came unto them and said, fear not. And we learn that there's reasons to hope in the birth of Christ because God knows when to speak up in your life and he knows exactly what to say to you in those times. And today I want to deal with reasons for hope in the birth of Christ. And I want to deal with the subject of God's mercy. The Song of Mary is recorded here in Luke chapter 1, verses 46 through 55. It is Mary's hymn of praise in response to her cousin Elizabeth's greeting and blessing. If you read through Luke chapter 1, you'll find that Mary shows up at Elizabeth's house. And Mary was expecting first, but the Holy Spirit told Mary that your cousin Elizabeth, who is up in years, is also expecting. And so she goes to visit Elizabeth. And